Hi guys, my name is Yana Gunja and a very warm welcome to all the new subscribers and to the oldie but the goodies, what do Billy gang. Welcome to another video, and first things first, thank you so much for 770 subscribers. Oh my god, we are growing and I'm so grateful. Thank you guys so much for sharing my content, engaging with me, liking my content, Yonge Lande Wholesome. Thank you guys so much. And secondly, I want to introduce the segment Fashion Fridays, and that's where I'm going to be posting all my fashion content, which is going to be every Friday. I started last week with the Style Not Size with Sia, and this week I bring you another fashion related video. When I started this channel initially, I wanted fashion to be the backbone of the channel, so but I've been like struggling to find like a balance and to know what I can do or how I can sort of shoot fashion content. So from now on, just expect a fashion related video every Friday, right? Good. And then next, on my social platforms, if you follow me on Instagram or Twitter or even Facebook, I did mention that when I reach 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to have a sweet giveaway. I'm going to be spoiling 3 lucky subscribers, 2 outfits custom made by moi. The plan was going to be 1, but I realized that that would be sort of unfair because there's so many social media platforms and there's like so many of you. So what I'll do is I'm gonna have a competition running on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter, and then I'm gonna pick 1 subscriber per social media platform. And yeah, that is it. So let's get into the video. This video, as you can see by the title, is a Shein shopping haul. I was going to do try on as well, but then I realized there's another shopping haul that I have scheduled for next week. So I'm gonna do the shopping hauls first, and then the third video is going to be a try on haul, trying on, because on this cart I didn't have much things to try on. The most of the things I got were accessories. So yeah, I'm just gonna do a try on haul, including everything at the end, right? I'm gonna scoot to one side so that I can show the pictures here of the items, and let's get right into the video. Okay guys, I'll start with the important information. First things first, I did pay customs, and customs were like 294. And number two, what else is important? I didn't pay for shipping, because on the day that I was shopping on the site, on the app, there was a promotion that if you shop for more, for 900 or more, you would get free shipping. So I was lucky. My cart tallied up to like 1.5 something, 1.5 and some change. So I got free shipping because of that. And then I made this purchase, I think on the 4th of Feb, and it arrived on the 17th. So that's plus minus 2 weeks. But however, on the site it did say that I can expect my order around the 20th of March, and I think that's because they don't want to worry and to panic and to stress about, oh my god, my order, whatever. So I think they just give themselves that much time. That period, you can expect your order anytime. But you can always check your order on the app or on the site if you do not have the app. So that is great. So it took approximately 2 weeks and some change for my order to arrive. However, it was in South Africa earlier than that, but because of the customs situation. But I got my customs email in the evening, and I paid immediately, and it was cleared the next morning. And the next morning they told me that they were gonna it was gonna be shipped out, and I think I received it like 2 days after that. So it was quite very simple, very easy. Even with the like Buffalo thing to pay for your customs, it's not hard. They give you either you can pay directly from the site, or you can make a direct deposit, and I did a direct deposit of the 294. What other question would you guys have? I think that's it. Shipping I covered, how long it took I covered. Yeah, so let's get into my order. So because it was my first time ordering, I didn't want to go ham on clothing, because I went hard on accessories, and I just want to say that I'm impressed, okay? This stuff, because I wanted to open with you guys. I don't know the names, but as I show something, I'll put a picture right here so that you guys can see.
So let's start with, these are the
all the accessories. I'm gonna start with this grills. I got grills, guys, because if you know me, you know that I love, people always think actually I'm joking on Facebook, but I'm about eco tooth, guys. I'm about that thing, but people think it's ratchet, but I love it. But I know that when I am within the bag, I'll definitely get grills, like grills. Go to a proper dentist and get myself some grills. So I've got fake ones now. I got this grill, the little something something for instructions. They're called hip hop grills. Just and refit them. This is how they look like. This is crazy. How they look like. This is how they look. This is the top, I'm guessing. Yeah, this is the top, and this is the bottom. I'm gonna show you guys pictures. Follow me on Instagram. You're gonna see me rock my grill. And secondly, I got myself this Leo necklace in rose gold or rose pink. So this is how it looks like. If you can't see, I'm really sorry. It says Leo signifies power and exuberance. You're a natural born leader and love to be center stage. Your creativity and strength of purpose makes you feel very goal orientated. You have endless enthusiasm and a zest for life. So that's what I've got. A necklace is an anklet that says baby girl. One of my friends is gonna know why. You, I love it. I love it so, so much. They all come in like money bags with the Shein card on them. And yeah. So this is how it looks. This is how it is. Stunning, guys. I think I'm obsessed. I love the quality, is crazy. Like, I feel like I should have spent more because and then I got this bangles bracelets or something like that. Oh, guys, the quality is crazy. Hey, oh my god, I'm so impressed. This is how these look like in person, and I'm so impressed. I'm gonna wear them today and put them there. Guys, I'm not judge for the snake, but I understand it. It's a snake. These are anklets. This is like a set. They all come like this. Ugh, stunning. And some rings. Okay, wait. Okay. And some rings. Ring packet number one. Guys, they are stud. Guys, like, they are amazing. I'm not gonna stop raving about the quality because the quality is crazy. Okay. These are the rings. Zininzi. And you're gonna see in the screenshot that I'm gonna put in the screen Bazingapi and how they look on the side. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna put the links because that's a lot of work, but I am gonna put the names and the screenshot of the product if you guys wanna see. And then I don't have to open this one because you can clearly see. So these ones come like this, Z-rings Nazo. And then we have another set of anklets here. Guys, I bought so many anklets, I think six now, because I just couldn't, I couldn't stop, guys, because of the quality, because of guys, the quality is crazy. Like, I'm super impressed. Jewelry, like, and they're so affordable. Like, these are like, oh my, 20 rand, 20 something rand, 20, 30 something rand. And like, sweetie, Connie is a jewelry store that I'm not gonna mention, but you know how we spend like almost 100 and something on one anklet, whereas you can get, okay, well, I understand that with this because you have to ship, convenience, but I think it's something that you guys should consider. Like, save up because for like 2-3 months to be able to clear my cart. But like, I feel like it's something that you need to just uzincame and just go buy in bulk. And then that's it for jewelry. And then next I have sunglasses. Guys, first of all, when I saw these sunglasses, it was the best thing to ever happen to me because I have a pair like this, But I've had it for years and it has been my favorite and go-to pair of sunglasses. And I was just like, oh, yeah, Pella, because there are so many scratches. Because I don't think, truth is I don't take care of it the way that I am supposed to. And I was just like, oh, where will I ever get this pair? It is a replica of the Versace
screen,
of that Versace pair, but it's smaller and yeah, but it's that pair inspired. And I was like, I love that Versace pair so much, but I don't have Imalika Versace. At the time, I didn't have Nangok and Gabina Imalika Versace, but that's why I got that pair, because I was so obsessed with that Versace pair. And then, yeah. And then when I was on Shein, I was like, I'll put my original shades on the screen, and then I got this pair. So it was in this, and it has a case, quality, and then in the case is the pair of sunglasses with something to wipe your sunglasses with, and then star of the show, I was so happy. I was so happy. If you guys are into Versace, you'll know this pair that I'm talking about. I'll take care of her, I promise. Guys, can you see that? Can you see that? However, with my one, it's straight here. It doesn't have this type of shape, but it's almost the same pair of glasses. So I got it, and I'm the happiest shopper in the world of online shopping. And then next, I got myself makeup brushes. So I haven't bought makeup brushes in the longest time because makeup brushes are expensive. So these are the makeup brushes, Z6. It's this one, which is, I'm guessing this is for your eyebrows. I think this is foundation. This is foundation application. I'm sure these ones are, yeah, this is probably for eyeshadow and stuff like that. But Z6, and I'm proud of myself because I've needed brushes. I need to get rid of the ones that I have because Zindala. I've had them for the longest. Let's do the bags. And then I got myself 3 bags. This is like the same bag, but in different colors. It's those like bags that I'm in right now. And I've wanted them for so long, ever since they started trending. But because like I always would get them either sold out or like they were just ridiculously priced, and I was just like, I'm not willing to pay that much. And I knew that one day I'd get them somewhere the way I could be willing to pay. So it's in black, and then the bags I didn't open, guys, because I wanted to open them with you. Go on, Dan-tan. And then obviously I have it in snake skin because. Okay, it's literally the same bag. We have it in white as well. And then we're done with the bag. Let's go on to swimwear. So with the swimwear, I just need to say that first, if you want, there's if you guys know, if you've ever been on Shein, you know that there's Curve Plus, and then there's the site, and then there'll be an option that says Curve Plus. So with Curve Plus, there's really nice swimsuits, but they're not that great because I think they're just catering for the overall big girl. Because however, they have really nice swimwear for big girls, but I feel like they're not as nice as the ones for the more petite girls. But you can get some of the normal, of some of the other swimwear, you can get an extra large. I'm an extra large. You can be lucky to get an extra large, but not all of them. Share mostly, most of them go up to a large, and some will go up to an extra large. But when you are shopping, if you're bigger and you want swimwear, you're gonna have to start shopping on. You can look for the size, but look for your size. But if you can't find your size, you can definitely find your size on Curve Plus. But Curve Plus doesn't have the stuff that are on the swimwear for the petite girls. So I got this one on the petite girls, and I was lucky enough to get an extra large. It comes in like a Ziploc bag, and it's a bikini. It's a bikini, guys, the quality. So it's a bra that comes with underwear. The quality is crazy. And then the label is like a seat. And then I got this in the Curve Plus section. And this one is a one piece. I did try it on. The reason why I'm styling like this is because, okay, which is, it's not Shein's fault. It's just how it is. I'm an extra large, but I am a medium large at the top, and I'm an extra large at the bottom. So when I buy one pieces, which is I hardly ever buy, I will want to buy an extra large, obviously, but a large fits me better because of it will fit perfectly at the top and at the bottom. But sometimes I'll find that if I'm getting like a large, it will fit my hips, but it will be too tight, and that's uncomfortable. So this one is fine here at the bottom, but it's big here. But luckily it's adjustable, and I'm gonna see because I was quick when I was trying it on, because I just wanted to see how it would look. So I'm gonna try to see how it will look when I've adjusted it. But if it still looks big, I'll have to alter it, which is not a chain smash, right? And then I'm not gonna open this one because it's not mine, but I'm gonna put it on the screen though. It's a three piece. It's stunning. It's stunning. It's really stunning. It's beautiful, and the quality crazy. And then last but not least, my favorite purchase. Mine's not my favorite, but it's a good purchase. I've been wanting white sandals for a while, and I've been looking on those, the ones from The Fix, but I hardly get them all the time. And I looked, however, I'm still not happy. Like, if I could still find the ones from The Fix, I'd still buy them because I want them. Those are the ones that I actually wanted. But I got these ones, and they will do for now. And I opened them and I tried them on because I was nervous that they wouldn't fit. And here's another thing with heels. I don't know if you guys also do it, but I learned that with heels you always need to get a size down. So if you're a size 6, you're gonna get a size 5, right? Because it's heels and they need to fit like a glove. But now I'm shopping online, but that doesn't apply to every heel. Like, it's easier if I'm at the store and I'm gonna try on a 6 and I'm like, too big, and then I'm gonna get a 5. So if a 6 is too big, obviously I'm gonna get a 5 because I'm in store and I've tried it on. But with here, I'm shopping online, child, and I don't know what the hell I'm doing. So what I did was I got a 7.5, and I was just nervous. And when I opened them, I was like, Jesus, they look tiny, but they fit perfectly, like a glove. And I'm absolutely happy. And also the quality is amazing. So it's a size 7.5, which is, I think, is a size 5.5 actually. And they have Shein in on, very not high. And the straps are super long, which is I'm happy about. So I don't know when you're watching this, I want to tell you that I did get a white sandal and the straps are long. Cause Sia was dragging me about, so I was like to her, oh yeah, cause she got the fixed ones. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get white sandals. She's like, oh, but what if the straps aren't there? So I got them, but I still want the fixed ones, but I don't think I'm ever gonna get them. But the straps are pretty long and it should look good. Like, the quality, it feels good. It feels amazing. I think it was a great purchase and I'm happy for myself. And that's everything, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If there's a question that you might have that I didn't cover, please feel free to ask. And if it's something you probably want to buy and you can't find on the site and you want the link, I'm more than willing to send you the link. Well, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Our road to 800. So I'm guessing by the time I shoot another video, we'll probably be on 800. So I'll just say road to 1,000. In terms of the giveaway, I am going to announce it when I reach 1,000 subscribers. I'm just trying to see what else I can put in the packages. So it's not just the outfit, so maybe like a little something on the side. We do not know. We'll see when we get to 1,000, but I'm already planning it and I'm so excited. Thank you for your continued support. See you guys on my next one. Bye.